Charles, can you figure this out?
Yes, I believe I can. So the first thing to note is that because we're sticking with just 0 and 1 and not all possible values in between, we are thinking about a binary function. And the output is also binary, which makes me think of Boolean functions, where 0 represents false and 1 represents true, which is a common trick in machine learning.
All right, so and let me mark those on the picture here. So we're talking about the only four combinations are here. And you're saying in particular that we're interpreting these as combinations of true and false. So
right.
False, false, true, false, false, true, and true, true.
Exactly. And if you look at it, the only way that you get something above the line is when both are true. And that is called AND.
And we'll also take conjunction. Right. Exactly so. Exactly so. So this is, even though we're, you know, we're setting these numerical values, but it actually is gives us a way of specifying a kind of logic gate.
Right. So here's a question for you, Michael. Could we do OR?
That's a very good question. OR looks a lot like AND in this space. It seems like it ought to be possible. So let's do that as a quiz.